Now let's install the LUT files into Photoshop so you can apply them very quickly in the Layers panel. LUT stands for Lookup Table, and in Photoshop we're going to use the Color Lookup filter to apply these settings. In the Adjustments panel, I'll go ahead and click on Color Lookup, and where it says Load 3D LUT, this is where you're going to install the files. Now you can click on this Load 3D LUT option and then select the file and it will apply those settings, but it's not going to save it in the list below. So I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do that. First, locate the Adobe Photoshop application folder on your computer. Then go into the Presets folder and open up the 3D LUTs folder. The first thing I'm going to do is I want to hide all of the existing 3D LUT files in here because I really don't use them. I prefer to use my own. So what I'm going to do is create a new folder. I'm going to add a tilde in front of it and give it a name. Now I'm going to select all of those files and drag it into that folder. That action and that new folder with the tilde in front of it should hide it in the list. Now I'm going to locate the folder with the LUT files. If I double click it, I can see that I have cube files in there and that's the proper file type. I'm going to go back though and I'm going to copy the entire folder over to the 3D LUT presets. Now it's important to note that these files are organized inside of this Nicolzy muted folder, but they won't show up as a folder inside of that dropdown. It will show all the files. This is just a good way to keep them organized for yourself, kind of in the background. Now I need to quit and reopen Photoshop in order for those LUT files to appear. Okay, let's go ahead and add one of those presets. I'll go ahead and add a color lookup adjustment and go to that dropdown. And now the only files that are listed here are the muted presets that I just installed.